I would like to come to the media now. Media has always been a friend of ECI and has well played a very significant and positive role in elections. And this time also, we implore them to help us reach out to all stakeholders regarding safety norms and higher voter participation. It is you only who communicate our message to the public. It is you only who motivates them to cast a vote. It is through you only that we send our messages to them. So you are our friend, and you are the person who can help us in achieving our goals. Social media has also become an important component of life, and Commission has been engaging with social media platforms since 2019, and a voluntary code of ethics had come into play, which will also be applicable. Commission has been engaging and requesting all political parties and candidates to ensure that their supporters do not indulge in hate speeches and fake news. A strict watch on social media posts is being kept to ensure election atmosphere is not vitiated in any manner. Any person or organization indulging in such malicious activity will face harsh consequences.
ABP News, आपको रखे आगे।